all primed. Now I'm about to see what this multiple boards together. Let's see what this stuff right here. Let's see how it does. Yay! Well, first coat of the dry race. We'll see. Gotta use the whole damn cam in an hour, but it says do each coat 20 to 30 minutes apart, so that's really quick. Now it's gonna turn out. Alright, that's still curing the oil based paint. The cross beams that I made, and I'm drilling holes in them so I can secure the top from the bottom.
Alright, this, the top part is from the bed, and the legs are from the bed that my Uncle Bobo gave my mom and dad like 20 something years ago. He's one of my brothers, one of my dad's brothers that has passed away. So, they got these drawer things that I broke down, reassembled, put back together, painted. All the white is dry erase board. It's for my son. And so it's, you know, keep it in the family, Uncle Bobo. Keep it in the family.
Cure for like 5 or 6 days.